I do want to emphasize that all kind of yoga practices is like a process. It's not a goal-oriented practice. It's not something yet that you want to, even if you want to achieve, it's not something that you're going to achieve that you don't already have within yourself. Because within yourself, you have all the richness, all the scat, we say in Sweden, like all the treasures within yourself. So with the practice, you will discover yourself over a long, long time. And it takes time. And sometimes we fall down into the holes and sometimes we come up. That's also part of practicing to fall, but also to come up from the holes and not giving up the practice because it is difficult sometimes.